Saturday, December 3rd. Back in the hot spot where Brandon shot his buck. It's supposed to be 35 mile an hour winds today. Kind of tucked in here in a blind. Steve's on the other side of the road in the honey hole. So, hoping to get it done. And a small buck chasing a doe on camera. So maybe the second rut's kicking off, time will tell. Already saw two deer, but it was too dark to tell what they are. It's overcast and dark this morning. Easily legal shooting hours. But just dark. Just starting to get daylight. Stay tuned.
Thank you.
backwards here. Maybe my head's getting in the way. She's done right there. Well, that's what we came out here for. Trying to fill a doe tag on a big doe. Okay, I shot that doe about 5 minutes ago. I'm just gonna go check on her. Make sure it's getting dark anyways. Lost camera light, and get her cleaned up and get her out here. I'm sure Steve will come out with UTV by the time I'm done, so stay tuned. Okay, there she is. Good looking doe, big mature, big head on her. Big mature doe. And I shot on her, she didn't go 5 yards. So, get her cleaned up. Meet in the freezer.